Hello, everyone, anyone. This is Ziyal, and welcome to Paragon. I'm doing a PvP match, and this is being done live commentary, so we'll see how it goes. This is the first day of the open beta, and I skipped through the draft process and a lot of the other stuff, and I built a new deck, trying to be a little bit more on point of what I want to do with my character, but a lot of that stuff is a little bit like, we'll talk about that in greater detail in the future. Because, quite frankly, everyone's still learning the meta and how this all goes. And the meta is going to keep changing. The one thing that I do know is that getting yourself set up along these lines is a good idea. They do a cool thing in that when basically in the chat thing to where you can kind of say, oh, I want to be this lane, I want to be that lane, I want to be this lane, I want to be that lane. And they do a good job of letting you know that sort of stuff. We have people who got their harvester keys. Good. You got the other guy. I'm not sure what I would say to pick first. It's weird because they changed some things since last time. For example, E is now a bloody passive. Like, you can hold down control and see what it is. And the passive's pretty good, you know? It's like, I would say that Relentless is kind of the way to go starting out. They're eventually going to be phasing out some of these things. And there we go. There's my first ward. Okay. Now, other than something being in my teeth, trying to actually get the last hit, though, is the idea. And it looks like we already have got... He's going for some action. Almost. So close. If I would have taken the other one, would have had it. Now watch our radar. I put down a ward, but gotta make sure we try to get those last hits, or else we're in trouble. Well, not really in trouble. Trouble. See, we missed two of them. Last hits, importance beyond importance. Because you want to make sure you can get those. We have no idea where their jungler is right now, so I really shouldn't be going as hard as I am. Especially having no abilities. It's weird. This is an odd lane that we chose. Now, am I expected to go join him and beat up something? I'm not entirely sure. Dang. I need to at least get level 2 before I do anything else. Darn it. Come on, level 2. There we go. He really wants to go for that gank. But my teammate didn't buy any pots. So, potions that is. So, he's a little bit less than useful. Come on. Nice. Jungle. Good job, everybody. There we go. I was able to... miss that one. But I was able to get that one in time to be able to get the last hit. It's really important to get those last hits. If you can. Man, I screwed that up. It's hard to get the timing down. Because you don't know exactly how powerful you are. Nope, see? Ah, I screwed that up too. Alright. At least got one of them, but... gives us a better chance to actually clear that. Darn it. See, I'm so bad at last hitting this, so I'm trying to, in this new game that is, be a little bit more friendly to my self that I was never a good last hitter in any of these games. But I'm not, I used to be pretty decent back in first person shooting days, or there were the Halos. And this game can totally be played with a controller. Whoa. Yeah, I wish my aim was a little better. There we go.
Your skill rises.
At this point, you gotta tell your people, general, BRB. You'd want to try to back. Oh, team's doing pretty good. I always go for this, and I'm wondering if that's the right thing. I think that this is the one I should be going for. It's a Brawler's Ward. And I'll tell you why. In a second, just because the active that it gives you is definitely what you're looking for. Because it puts Shadow Wards out there, it's going to help us know in the jungle what's going on. And all that sort of good stuff. You get two wards, basically, and it's something you can build upon to gain more resources. We don't have any harvesters built up yet, which means our jungler is not doing perfect. That's all I can really say about it. Now, he's only going to get the power for the last hits, but I want to try to see if I can help ward this out for these guys. Because I feel like, there we go. Unfortunately, I'm not receiving XP this entire time I'm doing this little mystical journey around. I guess maybe they might be expecting me to join this fray. Let's do this. Here I go. And he's running. Let's see how far he gets. Oh, he's going around this way. He would be trying to do the old escape. There we go. Yay! Okay. But I haven't really helped out my comrade too much. In terms of... I'm kind of jungled there. But I saw that he was in trouble. So I thought it was the right way to go about business. I can also try to see if there's anything to help with here. Man. Ah, I missed a shot. But we got him to back off, which is good. Also, I finally got my ult, which is good. I need that. Okay. Okay, just making sure there's nothing else. He put up his stuff here to make sure he was good. Probably should be calling MIAs and such. And one thing that you can do... Okay, see, this is a good time to actually get a little bit of pushing done. Oh, we got, he got it. See, either we can push there, or we can take a really long time. Ooh. I gotta see if I can help middle. Teamwork! Anyway, that was actually really good. I wasn't expecting it to go that well. Oh, how deep is this hombre? He is deep. He's behind the lines. He already got himself moving.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Yay! We're not gonna catch him. I'm not entirely sure why I'm doing this. He might be getting some backup. He might not. Our other people weren't really ready for him either. Okay, there's four people in this lane. something to, you know, keep note of. See, we also, some changes have been made to where, yeah, try to back. Or actually, he might be expecting me to hold this lane for him while he's away, actually, I think about it. Okay, then there's cheese attacking this.
An enemy has been slain.
Nope. Looks like I get the feel for it. But looks like we changed lanes, but there's some action going on middle. I also really should back. Wow, we're doing really good. Yeah, see, if I got no mana, this is just kind of a little unnecessary pushing. And I really... See, the problem is, seeing enough damage, it's really hard to time those last hits. Because you, like, you think that'll... This will be good, right? But it's not. Like, just because you have, like, no damage at this point. Hey, but that's helpful. Alright, anyway. I'm missing last hits, like, so bad. Do not pay attention to me for last hits. It's one of those things I have to do. Practice on, like, you have no idea. But at the same time, mistakes were made, but I got the wards back going. We're winning the war, and I'm part of the solution, but I'm not, you know, doing this because I could be. Like, he'd like to come back when you have enough points to buy stuff, although I just upped my power except like a whole bunch. Problem is that, not problem, but Sparrow used to have the ability to have her E also was a attack speed boost, so now that's gone, so I'm kind of still getting used to that, because I used to, you know when I was going to pop it, and know what's going on in that regard. Now I don't. The big thing about playing Sparrow, I feel, is you got to know when to hold them, fold them, and all that good stuff. Come on, keep hitting them. There we go. And the ults. Oh, the snipe from downtown. Excellent. Yeah, they're, that was an excellent job by the whole team. There was a good poke there. Get everything. Yeah. Woo! Now, probably should consider being a little bit more careful like that. Now we know where she is. And this might be getting a little greedy. But at the same time, they're not doing much. So we've got ourselves a free tower, and we're in position to be able to do it. So it's going to hurt him a little bit. Ah, the miss. Unfortunately. Whole team is here, look at that. Oh, we came on in hard. Yeah. I'm on cooldown, unfortunately. Yeah, we're a little greedy over here. Oh no. Ooh, Chili, be careful. Of course, he's like way ahead, so he does not give a fig about being careful to that one. Nice. Killed by us. Oops. Like this. Ugh. Hey, that shield was really nasty to deal with. Yeah. We got some points here. We should probably get out of dodge. Okay. And this is where I'll toss out that be right back, because personally, I don't think I need to be up in there. Finish this off. Got our item. Now, I'm kind of in a unique position to actually pick up a, one of my other... this just gives me what I'm looking for, you know? So, attack speed and damage, and because right now, yeah, my damage is up. You can see... where's my statistics? See, you can't really press G. I'm trying to figure out what button it is to look at your statistics overall. But, it's going well. This is definitely going well. I would not be surprised if there might be a surrender at 20 sort of option going on in these guys' regard. I just kind of wish that he would go for killing or actually putting harvesters down in terms of our jungler. Just because... Sorry, I took that one. He's not going to be happy with that. I didn't really mean to. Okay. We're all holding. I feel like we need to get some pressure. Can I put it up there? Looks like I can, which is kind of good. And... if I'm going to be attacking this, and I'm going to be caught completely with my pants down. Ooh, going too fast. There, buddy. Ooh, the long range shot with the piercing arrow. My right click is pretty nice like that, although this is a precarious position to be in. Maybe it's like saying that. Oh. Too far! She used that very defensively. It's good on her part. Epic! Oh, nice shot. Hit those spots as you go. Yep! This is a massacre. It's going pretty well. By pretty well, I mean this is... oh, poor guy. Okay. Need a little bit. Yeah, so that was a D aside from other type games. So, that means it went well. Okay. Inhibitor is just like any other game. Now super minions, any other MOBA that is. Are you gonna keep pushing it? He's gonna keep pushing it. If he gets a good grab, I don't see why not, but our mana supplies. Ooh! His race is stunned by him. Good shot. Probably should back up. Or this is an opportunity to go and steal their jungle and such, which we really aren't doing. There's not enough harvesters on this board at all. You know? Okay, for example, right here. I'm stealing their resources by doing this. I'm not gonna actually stick around and keep doing this, but they know that I'm attacking that. Whether or not my... he's gonna come join us. Alright. But we should be having these set up for our areas. Like, this guy is definitely pretty good at jungling in terms of making sure things are cleared up, if you will. But the problem I'm having is that he's not setting up harvesters. So I think this is somebody who probably either thinks harvesters from harvesters. Which, hey, you know what? Maybe there is, you know, stuff that meta is like, harvesters aren't worth using. Don't do it. Only communists do it. Or something like that. I don't know the current meta because it just kind of changed. Everything changed, so how the heck am I supposed to know it? I know he's going to get, like, just like any game, like, when you're up by this much, everyone's going to start snagging the heck out of the jungle, which is what I'm doing to our jungler at the moment, but, kind of what's available, you know? You take what you can get. Jeez. Well, there is probably a surrender vote up right now. It's up to whether or not they decide to take it. Don't know if they will. I'm gonna say not. Okay. See, I wasn't able to finish up the card, so I'm still trying to get, you know, the feel for when these things happen. But I can't help but feel like if we would have had Harvester Key... I don't have a harvester key on this deck, and you can still build these harvesters, even without them. The problem is that without a harvester key, check how long it takes. Placing harvester. I'm just gonna just show you for giggles how long this takes. Proceed. This is what our jungle... Oh, they surrendered, so it doesn't really matter. But hey, the point is that it takes a long time. But I'll show you a little bit of the aftermatch, what's going on. Maybe I'll see if we'll try, and I'll try to see if I can fit one more in, and such, because that would be nice. The only problem is that I'll probably cut to maybe the team start or whatever, because it's like, nope. 07, 03. We didn't die once. Holy smorgasborgs. There you go. Yeah, whoever playing Gideon knew what was up, basically. So, just like a lot of different systems, we have first win of the day. So, first win of the day today was tribute. So, this will get an idea to get tribute. Like, I got one for leveling up to 14, and then I revealed tribute, and it is more reputation. Huzzah! And the other tribute is, okay, Paragon level 14 tribute. Reputation boost for one win. So, the next time I get a win, and it's not, this one is not time-based, I'm fairly certain, yeah, just wins remaining. I'll be able to do that. I'll kind of give you a bit of indication. Oh, it popped immediately. How about them apples? Okay, I'm still playing the same character because I have not spent too much time on other characters. Plus, the other one I spent playing Howitzer most of the time. So I'm going to try to give you guys a different perspective if possible. And I'll show you how this goes here. Boom! Popped in there. I'd like to be a ranger. And I like to be on the far right. Let's just say that. It's cool, though, like, in the kind of a draft mode, though. Because, obviously, there's not really enough characters for there to be picks and bans and all that sort of stuff. Because the game is still very new. It's nice that you're able to kind of throw this out there right now. What your character is going to be and what you're planning and having, like what you're able to, what you want to have happen. We're up next. As soon as this goes in, we just lock in and say we're done. These two apparently are deciding we both want to play the same guy, so we'll see how that goes. This is where you try to encourage people by going hi hi and all that and see if that gets the job done. Customize, huh? See, now it's locked. It's funny, because I was able to do Challenger Sparrow, and I think even this other one. But this one is locked out. You gotta get to level 10 in their quest. See how it says underneath Sparrow Challenger? That is some of the stuff you get with the Paragon pack. It's like 75k reputation. To put into perspective, I've only spent reputation once. And, okay, what are these guys gonna pick? Alright, so, that's an interesting sign of things to come. Because, I don't know what roles people... Oh, Nuboob. 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 Alright, anyway, so, we'll see how long it takes to load in, but... I'm not really encouraged by some of the things I've seen, you know? But, hey... The show must go on, what can I say? This is an open beta. Like I said, I don't feel like people have got the meta down at all. There is really... The meta before was the fact that you just ran in a five-man pack in PvP and just murdered everything because you got 100% experience and gold or whatever, the amber, I think is what they call the stuff from the harvesters. You know, how you buy cards and resources. You got that all at the same time. So that's what he's happened is these big five-man roaming packs. And now they change it so that basically the second guy... If you get an assist and it's just you and another guy, then you get 50%. If it's you, if it's three people and you're already a sister, then you get split to 25%. And it basically, it isn't as profitable if, like, you get a three-man gank versus a two-man gank or something like that. But a gank's a gank, you know, this time they're out of lane, this time they're not doing their jobs, you know, that sort of thing. So, anywho. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. See, part of me wants to... You know, spend a certain way and such, and I'm still very torn on what is the first thing I'd like to build is gonna be, because piercing or relentless is what it used to be, right? But piercing arrow does damage pretty far away. It does more than my regular attack, if you will, and it can help clear minions a little better. So we're gonna go with piercing this time. I might regret it, but it's like your level one skills is definitely an important factor, if you will. And sometimes everyone likes to mass up on the pinning in one of these invisible pools. They like to mass up in these towards the middle, I've noticed, but haven't not seen that lately. Everything in the jungle, you can see the little timers. Has a certain amount of time for it to go. Okay. Place my ward. And let me know what's going on. It's me versus this grim dude. Ah. Abilities on cooldown. Darn it! There we go. Got my first one. Find that easier to aim. Nope. Oh, I got in the way. There we go. There we go. Does anyone know how to run with the Xbox controller? I actually don't, so... It's called, get out your keyboard and press shift. Get to your desk if you don't know. But hey, keyboard start. Oh, also, people were probably... Actually, I think that this might be cross-platform. Everything's hunky-dory. I should have been more concerned about getting the minion. Always be more concerned about getting the minion. Alright. There we go. Hit. Wait. Oh. Dang it! But the reticle is actually really huge, too. It's hard to see their health bars. They also changed the number of minions in lanes, which is interesting. I've seen, like, bots games where people really don't know what's going on. Takes a long time. Because of that very reason. Alright, I pushed this pretty effectively, if you will. I could go mess around. I could see if this guy needs help on this side. Hard to say. Looks like he's having a hard time. Did a great job blocking for a C-man. Yep, I tried. Not entirely sure what happened to my back up there. Alright, so he's killing the ward. They rotated pretty well. Yeah, we all can't just be hanging out here the whole time. Still no harvesters, man. I'm not sure why I decided to go do that. Is he level 1 still? Alright. Never you mind. He gets the gold for last hitting. Dang it, man. Four man push in the middle. I've got no mana. Yeah, I do have to defend the right lane. But man, I've got like no mana. I'm spending it too casually. Ugh, I also hate this. Oh, bad choice for my part. But I did get this. Oh, that was a pretty big gank. Let's see, was it will be enough? The answer is no. So I bite my thumb at you, sir. General, be right back, I guess. But really, it's like get your pleatable, ever-loving butts over and assist me on the right side. Okay, somebody's coming to assist. Okay, it's getting a little better. It's getting a little better. My ward had gone out. Too much time was spent kind of screwing around. Okay, is he going back middle? Because we got two right, and I'm going back right. 24K! High King Reginald! Everyone's got fun names. It's fun to call out their names. It's a fun activity. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Good hit. I mean, it's like, if I think I'm gonna be able to get the kill, I'll go for it, but I don't think I'm gonna get the kill. Man, he's blowing his ball right now. Clear, which is command decision. Get the amber, we need it. Yeah, everyone's still so weak at the beginning. Good shot. Darn it. Okay. Ooh. Okay. the frame. But you see, there's their jungler, right? What's he thinking about doing? That is the question. Okay, sorry. I can't help it. This is so much fun. Yeah, there goes my ward, but there's two people here, so what am I gonna do about it? He's debating when the night is coming hard. See, it goes a lot slower in the laning process, don't it? If you, don't have this. Now, I'm feeling like if we get a chance, we could go pretty hard on them. Hard to kill a howitzer because he's got a couple ways to get away. Or his ult, one of them. But the other guy, I feel pretty confident in being able to take out. Their jungler's coming this way, though. He was a good ward placed by middle. Let us know and be careful here. Now, the cool thing is that for two people, woo! Trying to see if I can pick that up. There we go. More money, more money, more money, more problems. This is very, this is how it goes. Might be. There we go. Falling tower is under attack. Okay, we're seeing this. There we go. Oh, we got him. He already got out of the way. Nice. I was waiting for him to land. General, good job. It probably would have been better if I'd wait to the next point, but let's just get some stuff and be happy about it and move on. All right. Boom, boom, boom. They are two over in that lane. People don't seem to actually be doing the jungle spot so much. But since I'm here, somebody has already built it. It doesn't matter who picks it up, I believe, with the exception that you get experience as well. So the jungler, if we had a true jungler, would probably be like, yo, don't take my XP, yo. They'd probably say yo several times in my experience. No, Hi. There we go. See how much easier it is to get last hit? Well, not really. Wonder if that's will work. Wonder if they'll realize I put that down there. Yeah, see, now I can finish up that item if I had enough mana. I don't. Right now, this guy thinks he's gonna come out of my ward. You are not coming out of my ward, sir. That's a good long range shot. Ward Wars. Good shot. It's a good shot. Personally, I think the best thing I can do is just push up to the tower. Not able to get it. Did the ward get cleared? I guess it was time. Let's probably go help middle. I don't have my ult. Without my ult, it's a little harder to get things done. Going around the old-fashioned way. Good shot. So far, knocked me.
An allied tower is under attack.
Whoa! Okay, now there's somebody there at least. Well, that he left. Who got him? Somebody got him. Somebody got him. Alright, wasn't me, but hey. Woo! Good job, Grim.exe. I'll try using their actual names more often, right? But, you know, Grim.exe, I'm Sparrow. I'm basically Ash slash... Oh, that's a good gank. Come on, get him. Use your ult if you got stuff. This is where the desperation mode enters, and if they're able to enter speed, then you're in trouble. He already did. There's no point chasing at that point. Whether or not they do is up to them. And I'm on my way! Da-da-da-da.
Allied tower is under attack.
Oh, he's getting shut. Oh, he got that. So maybe we can get him with the... We're trying to... Come on, get a good pincer on him. Dang. I don't think he's gonna do it. Nah, he's not. And then we left middle lane wide. Yeah, I'm open. Nice. That was good. Take advantage of knowing your character's abilities and their links. Well done, mister! Oh, we won this lane. Up all that sweet, sweet XP and GTFO. And I kind of forgot to been dropping wards. I shall do so now. At least here, which is the reveal one to me. It's hard to see where the heck it is. Oh, it's up there. I don't think about that. Wait, what? What? Wait a second. There it is. Tricky. Anyway. I'm gonna do a brief, make sure that they didn't actually drop one here. And it looks like they actually did, so it's called Steal Their Experience. I don't particularly care about destroying it, because I might get ganked. And that's the thing about Sparrow. Sparrow's got no chance in that front. Alright, what I do have a chance for, though, is trying to run all the way over there and see if I can at least help somebody. Or maybe I'll just pick up some of this XP on the way. That might be the better bet, actually. Yeah, they're stopping to kill my ward. Let's see. I'll buy the better ward. Yeah, screw it. I want crit. Some of you are just like, yeah, whatever. I want crit. And I'm warding. Warding is like this advanced play. Yeah, I'm going. They weren't there for a while. It was okay. I didn't have anything to worry about. It was all nice and good, but like, we're so deep in that it's gonna be hard for them to actually penetrate. And what about middle? Is anyone concerned about middle?
An allied tower is under attack.
Nope. Combat. Am I? At least one of them is missing.
Harvester destroyed.
I got caught in travel mode. You see how that happens and how slow you go then? Okay. So that seems like a glitch, don't it? Alright? If you're able to put your ward, like, up top there, like, in that regard. Of course, didn't this time, but.
Annihilation.
There we go. Kinda curious if he wants to go toe to toe tango again. This definitely. Oh my god, it's really. Do you see this? Hurrah!
Your skill rises.
Okay. You, Mr. Poppycock. Gotcha! Right now, he's probably being like, that is such BS, this character is overpowered. Well, and to be fair, while I'm spending time doing this, our middle lane's getting destroyed, but this, my excuse is I'm pushing. Yeah, that's a good one. That's what everyone uses. But.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy tower destroyed.
Yeah, so, a bit of a bad. Yeah. What about a bunch of twos for these? Screw wards. We'll buy the ward thing later. More crits. I don't know. The deck I made, I was like, let's get more crit, but put it on different items, and then let's completely forget about it, because you just threw this together very quickly. That was my plan. But you always want to complete your item instead. Like, when I feel more comfortable and actually know what the heck I'm talking about, I'll probably make a, you know, like, what you should know about Paragon, the basics. Like, Johnny don't be like Johnny don't does, and, you know, things like that. He's probably, might be annoyed at me for that, but I can do damage. I'm a good boy. Look how far this is pushed up. It's pushed up very far. That's my whole point. So it's like, gotta take jungle, I got nothing else to do. I'll do that for clearing purposes. But yeah, there's a whole mess of MIA, so. I mean, I think defending is a better idea than, I mean, because they have a defender there. So right now he's counter jungling, but we need to go there and help that. Ah, see, Muriel was in the middle lane, used her ult, the robot-looking chick, to go from middle to... Yeah, I saw you. Hey, what's up, bud? Alright, good counter. Same time, I know for a fact that Jip Lu there's ult is a real pain. Might as well be able to push it when we have it. Looks like we're just gonna be pushing some more. Is this actually ours? This is ours.
Your okay. Skill rises.
My skilled, what is this?
An enemy has been slain.
To lure him in a little bit if possible. She's not biting. She won't bite. So I just need to defend the lane I have come from. Pick him up along the way. See, it's really not that much experience, but for if the jungler's doing a dedicated job in the jungle, he's gonna be pissed he's not getting that. And see, that all those, it might be crap XP from minions, but that's all XP going to rot right there. Okay. You should pick it up. I mean, adds up, see? Okay. And I just want to push that back for a minute. I have the opportunity to complete an item and buy some more, which is what I'm going to do. So I can help defend quickly. Quickly. Finish this. Get her crit chance higher. Then, shoot. So this one's got physical pen and that. Shoot, dang, what's my. This is the other crit. Oh, this one's. I just put strike on it. That's fine. We want to get the crit going up for physical damage, crit chance, and we do crit, it does more. Yeah, I don't know if those are right by. I bought hastily. Straight up. Pretty nasty, right? Yeah, righty-roo. Right now, unless we're making a concerted push, which we can push this down. Dude, he's backing. We have three of us. Only this guy's in the way. Thank you. Pretty great. Oh, thought he was going in with that. I was like, what? That was a good barrier by his friends. Not I had a good chance on him. But we do have our invisible guy. Yeah, see? Right, this is war players doing exactly what she needs to do. You can tell when I'm like, I'm really excited. I'm not talking. And I sound like that too. I guess I'm like, I'm really excited, guys. Whoa, whoa. Anyway. Because, that guy is scary as heck. Because I have no movement abilities, right? Like, at all. So, yeah, those guys are just scary. Straight up. Okay, but now, I don't know why I can't open up the screen here. I'll figure out the button is eventually.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Yeah, loosen that. The tower's already gone, though, isn't it?
Tower destroyed.
Well, let's see if we can. Oh, they're gonna get him before I even close. Good job.
Mega streak.
About the whole team. Get your harvester. See, people understand harvesters. Freaking game changer. In terms of how much we got. Got a fair amount in the bank there, too. That's fun. Sorry, I didn't mean to spank it from him, but. Yep. Boom! Boom! Alright, we have a one-on-one battle going off in the left. It'd be nice if we were able to help with that. Oh, he backed. Grim came in. Was there Grim? Block the shot. That was a good. Totally retreat though, I guess. Yes. They could totally murder both of you. General or combat retreat. This isn't a good fight for us. Yeah, see, that could be pretty bad. Combat, am I? Probably could have called it a little faster. Got some crits though. See the crits? Critting on a robot. Oh well. Crap. Hurrah! Hurrah for crits. I get both those skills? Huh. Alright. I mean, I am a carry. Shouldn't be so surprised. I mean, role, that is. But I am not carrying this team by any sort of means. You know, I'm attending to my team. I'm, you know, doing a fair enough job. And things were looking pretty craptacular before, so I'm pretty satisfied with that. Ugh, this inhib push could go really good or really bad. Yeah, look how fast she got here.
Enemy tower destroyed.
I think we should retreat more. I mean, I got no mana.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Okay. What are those opportunities? Bounty Stalker's Nest. Physical Pen. Give me some health. Why not? Yeah. This is the problem, as you can tell, is what I have in my deck. But I got a little bit more health, because I don't have a means of getting out. Right? So, my defense is just being able to survive the onslaught, like when they get up in my face. And I'm certainly not building armor, although there's some kind of unique buys, but it's really against certain characters. Like if you're bleeding, you gain a whole bunch of armor. You know, that's good. I like that. I know you guys are checking Orb Prime there, but there's a lot of action going on here.
An ally has taken the orb.
Alright, so now that we've taken the orb, or dragon, whatever you want to call it, it's kind of more like a Baron buff, I think. Oh, they just surrendered. Look at that. Boom! Two victories by surrender! Oh no, he dropped the orb after the game. Oh, what can you do? Anyway, fire in the sky! I don't give a darn! Hey, two victories, I'm not gonna complain, but let's see what how much I get with the reputation boost. I was 616. I gained a decent amount. This is your global card experience. As our minion kills, I have 106, so I was doing a good job on my last sitting, just not great. Better than anybody in their team. I mean, our worst guy in our team was our tankish guy. So it's going pretty well. The Grim did some good stuff early game and really helped give me a push, I'd like to think. So that's just my opinion on the matter, at least. Maybe I'm just being too modest. But yeah, that was the boost. Currency. Reputation boost is used up. And that is that. Alright, so basically what we're kind of going through here, and I'm just going to, at this point, just kind of show off a little bit more of some of the sort of stuff. Like, yep, oh, weekly card pack. Oh, I actually did buy these things for weekly cards because I figure it might be fun to mess with them, because you guarantee you know what cards you're going to get. If not, oh gosh, I need to get a certain type of cards. What I really need to do is I really need to do, like, maybe spend and get, like, a random order card, because if you look at my profile, you'll see the, well, that's decks, but the cards you have. This is how it looks right now. I don't even have that many. I'm 58 of 88 universals, you know? And considering, like, my character, when I'm playing Sparrow, is growth and order. Like, this one, for example. I can't build this item, because I have one lifesteal item that's order-based or whatever to put in there. So it's like, I can't do anything with that item until I kind of get and flesh it out some more. So it gives you an idea of how there's a lot more to kind of put together when it comes to all this. Other thing I was mentioning was the Master's Challenge. So if you get the Founder's Pack, some of your characters have it, some of them don't. I'm a challenger, I'm going towards this, but each win, it's worth picking up or spending the reputation. Whether to buy, that's really up to you. I'd say buy, in the sense that supporting developers or making something exciting, go for it. And plus you'll get more people on this, and first time you get a random reward, then you get a card pack, then you get a random reward, then you get a card pack, then you're able to use this skin. Because if not, her normal skin, which I haven't seen in a while, is this. And then our skin here is this. And then you get all the way to the end, you're like, oh, look at me, I'm wearing some diamond-y knight stuff. Ain't that pretty? So you're kind of, it's kind of buying skins for the future. I know that whatever I got was basically Gaby starter or challenger pack for these three characters. And I really don't like playing Steel that much. But, see, I don't have a lot of experience on a lot of these characters. So, anyway, but I'm just kind of rambling on here. But I just kind of want to give you guys an idea of what's going on. Here's the basic thing that I'm doing. Apparently, I played for 9 hours. How much of that was in the lobby waiting for games, I wonder. But the games are starting a lot faster now with this open beta. I'm pretty excited about that. Alright, anyway, for Ziyal Gaming, etc., I hope you enjoyed this particular episode of Paragon Preview. Early access. If you'd like to see more of it, please leave a like. Let me know what you see, say in the comments, and I'll definitely respond. If I don't respond to you immediately, it's just because I sometimes just get it done all in one big chunk in terms of responses. Some days I'm just like, oh man, I don't know what to say. So, or not even that. It's really more the fact that just like, I gotta be polite to people. I'm doing enough of that in the videos, right? I'm just kidding around, y'all. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of whatever. Take care. See you then.